No new bars or restaurants will be allowed to open in downtown Orlando until possibly next year. The city council voted to extend the current moratorium for an additional 6 months. It was due to expire September 20th, but now that's being pushed back to March 20th. The city says the main goal here is to curb violence and decrease noise pollution.